Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your default microphone in Discord on the PC app. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the default input device, open Discord and then click on the cog icon next to your name in the bottom left to open the settings. Within the settings, choose voice and video from the menu on the left and then look for the section called voice settings at the top. Use the drop-down box called Input Device to select your microphone from the list, and then you can test the mic below this. If you don't see your microphone on the list, try reconnecting the mic and then restarting Discord. You could also click the card to watch another video of mine showing you how to fix mic not detected on your PC. That's how to change your default microphone in Discord on the PC app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.